Todd Willey's Custom Accessories, Aikens Ford in Winder, Georgia, your top 10 Ford dealership nationally. Introduced the 2020 Ford F-450 Platinum Reserve Edition. You're going to want to stick around for this one. My name is Neil Shepherd with Wild Willys. You've probably seen this truck online, whether it be Instagram or Facebook or YouTube or the various outlets there are now. I want to bring you some in-depth information on what it took to build this beautiful truck for sale currently right now at Aikens Ford and Winder. So 2020 F-450 Platinum Rapid Red. It's already a hot ticket item truck from the get-go. We wanted to do something special. We're always customizing trucks like this after the fact. We wanted to show you guys what we're capable of. So first off, we love the Rapid Red color scheme. The sun's finally shining on us today. We did some custom paint work, high-on lumens, hit them up for any custom paint work you can need. Painted the front grille an emblem body color. It just had too much chrome on it, we felt like. We wanted to accentuate that color scheme a little bit better. We've got side custom badging. This was textured black. As far in your mirrors as well, we body colored that. Game changer, made a huge difference in overall appearance. Now the obvious, we've got a 2.5-inch ready lift level kit with your drop down brackets. We did Fox shocks front and rear. Also give them a good look if you can of the steering stabilizer in the front. Also, we've got a dual Fox BDS steering stabilizer up front. The Fox shocks to improve your ride quality. Nothing's done to the rear at all, just a 2.5-inch level kit, and we're rolling on 37s. 37, 13.5, 24. Yeah, 24, we're going big boy. 24 inches, American Force, Pulse wheels. This is a brand new wheel, just came out at SEMA this past year in 2019. A phenomenal look. We went with the gloss black and milled. Really sets off and accentuates your chrome and brushed aluminum throughout the whole truck. So coming on down, mirror flows very nicely, gives a more premium look. We call this the reserve package, essentially just because it's big boy status, giving you capability to tow, work, or play, and definitely look good. Coming to the rear, we've got massive 13.5 wide open country MT tires. Look at that deep well right there in that 24-inch force wheel. Phenomenal. You also can see the Fox shock in the rear as well. Improve your ride quality. Just a killer look. Around back, we did similar paint schemes. You have your brushed aluminum platinum tailgate applique. We wanted that gone. We wanted to leave the raised lettering though to really accentuate this tailgate. We've got the custom Ford badge as well. This was textured black as well. We wanted to make that, just clean this all up. We wanted to clean it up. It's a platinum truck. It's 87 grand MSRP anyway, so it's got to look better. So that's what we feel like is a huge selling point with us here at Wild Willys. attention to detail. Love the tailgate, turned out very nicely. Added a little nice touch with some custom Ford tag front and rear. Of course, it's got to get an Aiken spray-in bed liner. Lifetime warranty. We went with the Pace Edwards power retractable bed cover as well. Man, it's just a clean, nice finish. Very functional with the power capability also. Okay, so on the inside, we left it unchanged except adding some WeatherTech floor mats. Just wanted to give you guys a nice look at the black interior on the Platinum. We love how with the Rapid Red, the Brunello stitching pretty much matches or accentuates the outside color theme. And as far as this year model 2020, you've got more power, more capability. The 10-speed transmission is phenomenal as well. And all your convenience features like adaptive cruise control, lane keep assist, all the technology you could find in your high-end luxury vehicles are now available on the 2020 Ford F-450.
The color, the equipment, the body lines, and capability of this truck truly make it something special. Take your breath away. Now let's take a look at some of the behind the scenes and what it took to build such an amazing truck.
2020 Ford F-450 Platinum in Rapid Red. Loving this new color, very similar to the Ruby Red. This is our next build here at Wild Willys Custom Accessories at Aikens Ford. It's going to be a diamond. I'm not going to let you know what we're doing to it, but I'll give you all the info in this video and can't wait to show you the finished product. F-450 Platinum Diamond.
We've got the 2020 F-450 over our Wild Willys install shop. We're removing some components to be painted. Giving you guys a little recap. We're going to take this side badge and here where it's black and here it's going to be body colored. Body color of the mirror as well. The new Rapid Red, love that color. Slightly different from the Ruby Red. Got the grill off. Gonna do some body color on that also. Gonna add a nice Aiken spray bed liner in the rear. We're on the fence about the tailgate applique, whether to do it body color or black with some accent of leaving the Platinum logo sex. And also doing a custom emblem also. Putting some finishing touches on 450. Got Austin and Ben do a great job with our spray-in bed liners. Austin's prepping the bed to be sprayed. Ben's doing the same thing on the tailgate. A lot more that goes into it than you think.
Appreciate you guys' support. If you have any questions, I'll put the link in the description below. Hit that like button if you like what we're throwing out to you. Thanks so much.